Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use my camera scroll product with this guy's D3 media server. The first thing to do is launch a D3 application and create a new project. Now add your block in the folder of your media server, you can find it at this address. If you want to use an external camera, you need to add the correct input in the patch editor. Now you need to create the notch level in the timeline. To do this, choose a name and search notch in the search bar. Then press enter to create it. Now it's time to load your block. To do that, you need to go in the notch panel, effect, and choose camera scroll. Okay, so after that, it's time to create the first video in layer. So right click on the timeline, rename it, and search video in the search bar. Select the input you want and add it in the video tab. Connect your video in with notch layer, holding down Alt and drag it in. Then move it down pressing Ctrl Alt and arrow down. Repeat this last passage 6 times for every input as you want to add it to it. Now choose the correct input in the notch layer input tab. Lastly, you can add some keyframe in the timeline to try the speed parameter. Hope you guys have found this tutorial useful. You can download this template and a lot of notch product on my Gumroad page, and see you in the next one.